Welcome back. Olympic bronze medalist and former Lobo Jaron Solomon enjoyed the Olympics so much he wants to return in 2016. Solomon won bronze with his team in the 4x400. He took a month off and is back in the gym training for the upcoming track and field season and beyond. Solomon hopes to represent Trinidad and Tobago again in 2016. The next time around, he wants to compete in the 400 and 4x400. He says the games in London this year exceeded his expectations.
The experience overall was something that, you know, they tell you about it, but they don't, once you actually live it, it's kind of like you're still in shock. You know, you're like, wow, I'm at the Olympics, or I'm at the Olympic Village where everybody was when I used to watch on TV. So, you know, that experience in a whole was awesome.